What's up, YouTube? This is Disposable 762, and we got a 38 Derringer we want to try out. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. What's up, YouTube? Just before the video starts, I'd like to promote my new t-shirt store at tpublic.com. At tpublic.com's website, if you go to the search bar and type in Disposable 762, you'll be able to find my t-shirt designs there. And I appreciate the business. I appreciate y'all watching these videos. I appreciate y'all subscribing. And I really would like to sell y'all some t-shirts, phone cases, stickers, whatever the case may be. You can select your different colors. You don't have to get these colors. You can get whatever color you want, and sizes, and women's sizes and stuff like that. These are just a couple of examples of my t-shirts that I figured I would come and show y'all. So I appreciate your business. I appreciate you watching the videos, and I appreciate your support. Remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord.
So what's up, YouTube? This is Disposable 762, and I got a little 38 Derringer here I want to try out. These are some reloads. These are 38 specials with 158 grain cast bullets sitting on top of 5 grains of CFE powder. So this little pistol here is a Germany gun, RG, I want to say 17, caliber 38 special. It's got some crests and stuff on it there. I thought that was pretty neat. Made in Germany. There. Made in Germany. And it is a 38 special. Be a good little pocket rocket for sure. Alright, let's shoot her.
So here we go, guys. We got our 38 reloads and our little Derringer. We got a target set up about 10 paces out. We're going to see if we can hit it. Two shots. I don't even believe we got close. There's one. And I believe that's the other one. So let's step back and try it again. This is definitely for up close work. For sure. I got two way in the bottom. Two. Alright, we went to scoot up. Alright, so we brought it up to about 5 paces. Got one in the 10 ring. The other one's right below it. I'm gonna try two more. That's a dud. Very light firing pin strike. This one here's got a different primer. See if it works. See the difference in those two primers. Those were the same loads. It's about a 5-foot gun, looks like, guys. Or a 5-pace gun. I don't want to think I'd throw it out there much further than that. I did have a light firing pin strike there. That concerns me. That lower one, we we got issues with that lower one.
Hardly anything hit it. Dude's pretty good. Maybe there's just a burr or something in there causing it to be a light strike. This is the bottom. Yep, see the bottom one? This should be the top one. Yep.
All right, well, couple more. That one did good. So it's a 5-pace gun for sure. They're right on top of you. I'm disposable, 7.62. Remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. And we're gone.